tether to reality is, am I being real emotionally in the moment? And if I have shame about it, or I'm, you know, I feel like I shouldn't feel this way, you have to work with your stories about your emotions. But the main thing is to be emotionally present. And if you're emotionally present, that's the rootedness. So all of these situations, and there are cases, like in this particular one, the roaches.
The Ramones,
not the roaches. The roaches were a wonderful female group. But they didn't say a word. And I'm standing there like, you know, I want to have this interaction. But what I realized is just the way they presented themselves, the way they dressed, was their kind of, besides the music, there was an identity. So what I did was I photographed, again, I had to switch and go, well, you know, I can't hold what I'm telling you. If I make what I'm telling you a formula, I'm going to get stuck in the past. So I need to have those ideas of how I want to work, but they have to be fresh every time I do them. So you just switch, you know. So here was this group, and I ended up doing, like, incredibly, for me, when I looked at that, that was cultural, not the kind of clothes that I would particularly wear, like, you know, with kids, although I do wear holes in my jeans every now and again. But, you know, someone said to me, and we think that's one of the great rock and roll photographs. So it's all